sometimes people leave you so easily that you find it hard to find them a place in your memory at all. Until you see a photograph or hear something they used to say all the time, and it all comes back, and it's so real. And you really learn to prefer it when you could make it seem like a dream. Because those little things you remembered that you thought proved their love for you, the starry eyes, the loving words, the cute, easy-coming giggles at your jokes. And for a split second, get all excited because you feel as if you can talk to this person who loves you tomorrow. Because there was no big drama when it happened, as if leaving you wasn't at all an event to them. And those starry eyes, those loving words, the cute, easy-coming giggles at your jokes, how could they mean anything? How could they ever mean anything at all when you two won't talk tomorrow? And it means nothing to them, and everything to you.